Hey everyone, my name's David and it's question time. Just like we do each week, we're taking a closer look at the questions that the community dropped into the comments of videos on our YouTube channel. If you have questions of your own, don't be shy. All right, let's roll. So Monde is asking how you can change the currency in your Shopify store. Awesome question, Monde. This will help out tons of dropshippers. First off, Oberlo will automatically import products from suppliers into your store in US dollars. So if you're looking to sell in American dollars, you're all good from the get-go. If you want to change your store's currency, no sweat. We'll walk you through the process. You'll need to log into your Shopify account and click on the settings button. From there, you'll scroll down to the bottom of the page and that's where you'll find the currency field. Select the currency that you want to sell in, hit save, and you're all set. Now, if you've already used Oberlo to add products to your store, you'll need to make sure that you update those prices after the currency switch. You can do this by going into Oberlo, clicking on settings, and then heading over to the global pricing rules. All this might sound complicated, but it's really not. We dropped a link in the notes of this video that will take you to step-by-step details explaining exactly how to change the currency at your store. Once again, thanks for the question, Monde, and good luck with your store. We hope this helped. Does anyone else have a question that you want answered? Let us know below. We check through the comments section every day and we'd love to use your question in our next video. And if you like what we're talking about here, consider subscribing so you can get new videos every week. Until next time, happy dropshipping.